Reginald Daniel, he got the regret why he made that post about Kayamata product. We can't say he never used Kayamata product. Hello guys, you are welcome to my channel. How are you guys doing? I hope you are all doing well. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Depends where you are hearing my voice from. If today is the first time of coming across this channel, please support your girl. Hit the subscribe button below. There you will see a bell. Touch that bell, that bell stand for the future. But anytime I post a new video, you will be notified. Please do not fail to follow this page for more interesting topic. Thank you for all that have been watching, sharing my video. May God bless you all. My people, sometimes the good say anything way you want to do, you'll fail look the good side and you'll still look the bad side. When that Morocco woman where marry Neji Kokomot, where accuse them of using Kayamata product, Regina Kokoma say he never used Kayamata product, say in they do advert for her. And Kayamata truly told say he pay her 10 million, maybe they do business for her. My people, this is why you get as it be. Since then, this matter of not using product, using product, now as me and you they talk, Reginald Daniel doesn't regret what he make and post that post. And that thing does they cause some big loss in a business show where we say people they give a product, may they use, say they do, may they use, say they do advert for them. Now we come to say, you know, they use the product, you know, they do advert. People come they run, say, ah. You did not say Kayamata product is dead nice, but you know they use them. Why you want people, maybe people they use them? Now, people will be saying they buy those products where they look, say, ah, Reginald Daniel, they use them, it's good for your body, you may still go buy. Because of that statement where they make, they can't they withdraw themselves back. They don't want to buy the product again because say, you know, they use them. I see, he quote, now my people, Jaruma don't know, say, how do they meet Regina concerning that post where he do say some business people that they withdraw their sale from her because they if say no they use their product. Now they can send message, can give Regina because he talk this one say every time when they bring product they come for you, may they use that product, they do advert for her. You don't say you know they use them. What thing you gonna do with the product? You know they send that back to me. That means all those products in the park give you, what do they use and they do? If not the user, they turn your husband eye, come on for the rest wife. What do you call the user and they do? This lady, he talk a lot. He talk a lot about Regina Daniel. He call the using direct, the laugh one, concerning the word will be say he use for her. Those of you who never watch the video, here is the video. Let's listen to her.
Jaruma is broke. Jaruma has packed all her load and all her things and gone back to the village of Ningi. I've been telling you guys since, have you been checking my post? I've been saying it, I'm in the village of Ningi. I'm in the village of Jaruma is in the village of Ningi. Jaruma is broke. So please, help Jaruma, help me, help me. Jaruma doesn't have any money again. So please, just try and help Jaruma. Eh? Just try and help Jaruma. You understand? And when you give out 10 million naira, you know now, you have to make that 10 million naira back and then make interest on top, you understand? So you get the 10 million back and then make like at least 100 million naira. That's what everybody wish for now when you put out 10 million naira as investments. Do you get? And then you guys surprise me. You guys keep saying that Jaruma was, you know, she wants to be close to billionaires. She was going to them, hiding with them. No. After I paid the 10 million naira and I was in Dubai, Gina didn't now post me. She posted me only 3 times in 6 months with the 10 million naira. So I said, okay, I told you now, maybe because I'm not around. Maybe, as I was saying, do you understand? You need to think like a business person. You need to think like a business person. All that, you know, going around, being close and stuff like that, that Jaruma was doing, it's not because she wanted to hang with them or roll with them or hang with billionaires or roll. No, Jaruma was doing that so that she can get value of her 10 million naira advance. Do you understand? Jaruma was doing so that, now for now, you know, you haven't posted me in 6 months with 10 million naira. You posted me only 3 times. Will you post today? Would you like to post today? You know, so all this Jaruma was just, you know, creating content so that Jaruma can put out the content gradually. It's not that, oh, Jaruma wants to rule with billionaires, she wants to be close to billionaires. No, and then wherever I am, I'll show you that, no, me, wherever I go, governors, senators, ministers, whatever. I'm sure, I know me, I'm not hungry. It's not like I'm coming close to you because I feel you have money, so I want something. No, I'm comfortable. You can see now I can pay for your dinner, 172K. I can pay for your headphones. I can do a very nice, you know, gift for your mom and stuff like that. So you guys are really surprising me. I swear, you're surprising me. And now she wanted to be with Billy, she wanted to be close. She gave this, she gave that. I bought this, she bought this, she bought that, she did this, she bought that. No, which close to billionaires? Immediately after I get the value for my 10 million naira advert, I'll just move. I'll just go my way. You understand? And this is to all influencers, to all influencers, all people in business talk. All everyone you see selling hair, cosmetics, Kaya Mata, waist trainer, they all talk. They know the influencer, that when you pay the influencer will do the job for you and you'll be happy. They all know the influencer, that when you pay the influencer, you have to be calling, following. For on top of your own money, you have to still beg before they even post the adverts. So to all influencers, all business people in Nigeria talk. Everybody talks. So everybody knows what this person is like and what that person is like.
Okay, my people, what do you think about all this matter about Regina and Jaruma? Just drop your own opinion at the comment section. Please do not forget to share this video, give this video a like, and follow this page for more interesting videos. Thank you for watching. See you in my next video. Bye bye.